The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.